The Egyptians were the teachers of the Greeks, and no one really considered the Greeks serious as philosophers, for instance. And Socrates and Plato and these people had transmitted elements of their philosophy.
There is often a great debate about the true originators of the classical civilizations in history. In truth, it is not a mystery that Africans were the originators of civilization. Archaeologists have known this for centuries, but somehow it hasn't made it to our history books.